semi-agreed with Councillor Pasley. As landowners, as a town council, we have permitted development rights for play equipment on our playgrounds. Now, that's the element of scale. Why are we even discussing a concrete skate park here? It isn't our role. I happen to think this whole project had been bogged down because somebody thought it's a good idea to put a couple of hundred tonne of concrete on a floodplain and go ahead and get planning permission for it without an engineering report. Now, that is way gone. There are so many other ways of
shame
doing
on
this.
You, Mr. Burton.
I quote Royal Victoria Park at Bath. Now has gone over to concrete because it is a huge site with a vast amount of people using it. It started with portable equipment. And bloody Jim, the children of this town, I don't believe give a monkey's on what they're going up and down on. They just want something to use. The half pipe that was at Hall and Woodhouse, totally portable, temporary, worked well.
Needs a lot of maintenance.
Let's not tie a group down to a bally grey concrete structure. That is going to cost a fortune to sort out and do things with in the future. So let's leave it. If we are supporting a group, we should just say, yes, we own Slade Road. Therefore, planning issues might be more straightforward.
Might.
We also own other sites in the town because there are these myths around. People think we have influence over the playgrounds. We haven't. We've got a letter saying we can't have it. Somebody suggested we use the flower show field. That, I've got control, some control over that with the help of 350 members. This council hasn't. So why don't we just say we own this piece of land and offer it up if somebody's got a good idea for it. And by the way, we've got other sites around the town, so straight open, give them our area of the land we own and see and await their suggestions. Let's not get too tied down, because I think this has been bogged down by concrete and grandstanding.
Bogged down by Tory councillors.
Councillor Cameron, then Councillor Clark.